at media day today. You know, a lot of media guys out here just asking us a bunch of questions. Yeah, it's definitely fun. You know, it's our day off. You know, we don't have no practice today, so it's always good to do this and just kind of relax.
Everybody's gonna come out here having fun. You know, just explaining what we want for the season, our goals. You know, and how our outlook is gonna be. So it's really just a good day for everybody. Sit back, relax, and just have a little fun with the media.
A lot of people don't know that Trey gets beat in 2K, NCAA. So I was asking him, why are you so bad at that game?
Wow. I didn't know you liked to lie, bro.
Best interview? Man, have you ever heard Rob talk? He's like the Anchorman. You ever seen the movie Anchorman?
Yeah.
Just like that. He kind of looks like him, too.
I agree with Kenny. I think I'm the best interview. I think I'm more handsome than Will Ferrell, but I appreciate the idea. I think I can do a good job in front of the camera.
Jonell eats people.
Jonell eats people. I've seen it.
Look at him. There's no 18-year-old that big in the world.
You see that smile on his face? How do you think you get that big? You think you eat regular food?
I'm number one. I know, I've got the best beard on the team. That's no doubt. I would say in a close second, Trey Golden has a pretty nice beard, and Jerome Maimon has a good beard as well. And then Kenny Hall's coming in. I'd say he's coming in, closing out the pack. And so I think we have the best beards on the team.
I think that I lead that mix. I think that, my beard has a Twitter. And yeah. I think that, I don't know, I mean, Skyler, he's in his own league, so I don't really compare Skylers, but when we got the full Ross beard, I think that I win that.
You know, I have a hard time deciding whether Skyler's is great or absolutely horrible. It just kind of changes day to day for me.
Everybody else got the hole, you know what I'm saying? But me, I just don't nobody's goatee right here come out longer than mine, so I can actually braid this up.
Just don't like the whole facial hair thing. Really, I can't grow any facial hair, but we're not going to talk about that.
I don't know why they have their hair like that. They try to, they get mad at me when I cut my hair, but I'm definitely not growing my hair out. They can't talk me into that.